No, it has not hurt Judge Kavanaugh, but that doesn't make it appropriate. And regardless of what the facts of this case prove to be, we know that the crime of sexual assault is one of the most underreported crimes in our country. So the president's statement was wrong, and I very much wish that he had had no comment at all. I think it was a disservice to Dr. Ford, and likely a disservice to Judge Kavanaugh as well.
Is this the biggest vote of your career?